Well, it sounds like The Undertaker did a number on Stone Cold Steve Austin, according to Triple H. And, well, what is this now? Mr. McMahon and Stephanie.
Ladies and gentlemen, making their way to the ring, Stephanie McMahon Helmsley and the chairman of the World Wrestling Federation, Mr. McMahon.
Well, last I checked, old Mr. McMahon owns this whole shindig we're doing right here tonight. And he can do whatever the hell he wants, and he's got the $1 billion princess Stephanie McMahon Helmsley with him.
But he's not quite as happy as the last time we saw him tonight. It's been a rough night for Mr. McMahon. Stone Cold taken to the hospital, Undertaker with the attack on Stone Cold and Triple H. Hasn't been a good week either. Mr. McMahon's still going through a divorce.
No doubt, Mr. McMahon's got nothing to be happy about right now, except maybe, just maybe, you know, the unnamed opponent for The Undertaker later on. Well, I still would love to know who it is.
My God, what is the matter with you people? This is humanity. Last Sunday on Backlash, Kane kicks up that huge boot and strikes my daughter in the face, and you cheer? If she wasn't wearing heavy makeup, you could still see the bruises tonight on this angelic face. Earlier tonight, The Undertaker throws Austin to a plate glass window and you cheer? What the hell's the matter with you people? Where are your values? Where are your morals? Your sense of responsibility and duty? Undertaker attacks Austin in an ambulance and you cheer? Well, let me tell you this, you won't be cheering for long. Because when The Undertaker tonight faces my hand-picked opponent, no, you're not going to be cheering at all. You see, this is an opponent who has a grudge with The Undertaker.
Oh, wait a minute. Look at this.
This is it.
Dead Man Inc. is in the house.
That's far enough. I said that's far enough. Hey, listen. You better stop and stop right there. This is not your yard. This is my ring, damn it. I don't know what your intentions are, because this is not the time for you to take on my opponent of choosing. You think you're so big, you think you're so bad. Let me remind you of one thing. I'm Vince McMahon, damn it.
Athletic Lewis, he just dropped. Taker just dropped Mr. McMahon. One shot. Bam! He's out cold.
Out cold.
Oh, my God.
When Daddy wakes up, tell him The Undertaker took back his yard.
Taker Cole just knocked out the owner of this company. What's going to happen now to Taker?
The Undertaker won't rest until everyone responsible for the injury to his brother pays, and pays badly.